There's two things people can invest in. One is capital gains and one is cash flow. So capital gains is you buy a stock for $20, it goes to $30, you sell it, your profit is called capital gains. Okay? You buy a house for $100,000, you put $20,000, fix it all up, you sell it for $150,000, your profit is called capital gains. So any time to realize capital gains, you must sell something. Okay? You must sell. So most people, they're looking for a market that's going to go up. Okay? They always want the market to go up, because if I buy here, I want the price to go up, and then I sell and then I get a profit, and that's called capital gains. Cash flow, on the other hand, which is my favorite two words, cash flow is, let's say I buy a stock that pays a dividend every quarter. So that dividend, I buy the stock, that money stays there, and I get a dividend